They're not people anymore.
Now entering a safe area.
Hey.
Come on over. Captain Benita's even found some fresh coffee.
I just happened to walk by what's left of Kerman's. So what we're responsible for is Midtown to Lower Manhattan, mainly because nobody can get off of this island right now, including us. The biggest problem we have is manpower, or lack thereof. Right now we got criminal elements occupying and controlling most of these neighborhoods.
Rikers, cleaners, street gangs.
Yeah, I don't have enough people to secure a block, much less maintain order and safety, so basically these assholes are running around taking whatever they want and killing whoever they want because we got nobody to stop them.
Which means we get the task of cleaning up these neighborhoods so we can at least get food and medical aid to the residents.
I don't know. I mean, an area this size, this many bad guys, I don't think you people can handle it alone. I mean, no offense. I just don't like the idea of throwing you to the wolves.
Captain, we are the wolves.
Right, well, then maybe you can convince the division to send more of your guys.
For the time being, what you see is what you get.
I can't believe I'm begging the feds to take over my city.
Any intel we receive, you'll be the first to know. Good luck.
You'll need it.
Or at this time. Thank you for your patience.
Now we're cooking with gas. You are hereby officially my go-to agent for classing to join up.
Thank you.
we're taking unnecessary risks.
We need to keep this base secure from now on. If we go, Manhattan goes.
Emergency services notification. There will be no further updates to the missing persons database at this time.
If we go, Manhattan goes. We need to keep this base secure from now on.
Phase one was a success. Repeat, phase one, success. Flow steady, tank held solid.
Roger that, good to hear. You boys got Hudson Yards clean count numbers for phase two?
Jesus H. Christ. I want to give a big fuck you to whoever sent me this place. It's me.
We confirm phase one was a success. Repeat, phase one, success.
One of our top priorities is securing power. Our best bet for a secure source is a line running through the unfinished pathway project.
Let's get back to it.
A small crew under a former combat engineer named Paul Rhodes went in to do the job. They haven't come out, and his comms are offline. Get us that power and recover Rhodes, in that order. One's important, the other's vital.
Warning, now we're exiting the safe area.
Sarah was using the site as a mass grave, which explains why the cleaners have targeted it. Avoid contact if possible, but do what you have to do to make sure Rhodes gets us the juice we need. That is, if he's still alive.
Locating auxiliary relay. Target acquired. Sublevel 3.
Yeah.
Hostiles inbound on your position.
Word here is that Rhodes is a bit of a wild card. He's got the skills we need, but he's a little eccentric. Which is a nice way of saying he's a paranoid jackass.
Thank you. We have intel that there are multiple cleaner teams on site. They're looking to burn out the infection, along with anyone who tries to stop them. Be careful. This project was intended as an extension of the subway system. They didn't get to finish it before the dollar flu hit. Then again, construction in New York always runs on its own schedule.
Activate power relay.
Whoever just turned on the lights, you're either JTF or you're really fucking lost. Either way, thanks.
This is Faye Lau patching in. We have help on the way, Rhodes.
Whoever's down here, head for the secondary relay room. And when you see the dead bodies, get your masks on quick. Otherwise...
Warning. You are now entering a contaminated area. Leaving the contaminated area.
Thank you.
secondary power relay.
Think you can follow directions? Because I'm gonna need your help.
Whatever assistance you need, we can handle it.
Good.
Warning. Readings indicate this area is contaminated. Exiting the contaminated area.
Like that, and we're in business.
Get
So, that shooting, that was you, right? Thought so. I think someone might have heard you.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Contaminated area.
Secondary power relay. Leaving the contaminated area. Warning, hostiles inbound on your position. Hostiles inbound on your position.
See in the dark, because I need you in the control room to wrap this thing up. Sooner we get out of this fucking crypt, the better. Hey there. Hang on a second.